Hey guys, what's up? So this is gonna be a short how-to video on how to edit YouTube videos. And so I am doing this for school. I'm doing this for my grade 12 English course that I'm doing with my teacher Jessica.
And my name is Cameron.
I like to use either YouTube Studio or Adobe Premiere Pro to edit my YouTube videos. I mainly use YouTube Studio just because Adobe Premiere Pro, it costs like $90 a year or something. I can't afford that right now, but I'm pretty good at editing my videos with YouTube Studio. And I find it easy.
Yeah, basically what you do is you need to add some music and some good description and a good title and a thumbnail.